Hi.
Hey, Sam.
Can I talk to you?
Yes. How's Danny?
He's hanging in there, but, you know, there's not a lot of time. He needs that transplant.
Right.
How soon do you think Franco can be ready?
I'm sorry, why?
Because Franco's a match. He's gonna donate bone marrow to Danny.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, we found out right before you took him in the surgery. I am so grateful to you for saving his life.
Sam.
Now he's gonna save Danny's life.
I'm sorry, Sam. Franco, he may not be able to do that.
I'm sorry, what?
Franco can't donate bone marrow right now, Sam.
But he's the match.
I understand that. There's a chance that he might be able to do it.
I need more than a chance. He's the match for my son. He's going to save my son.
Sam, listen to me. When I went in to remove the tumor, we had every reason to believe that it was benign.
And what are you saying that it's not?
There was suspicious tissue within the tumor that needs to be biopsied. There's a chance that Franco might have incipient cancer, and if that's the case, then Franco's not going to be a viable donor for Danny.
You don't understand. There has to be a way that he can donate. He's Danny's only hope.
I understand that you and Danny need this sample.
No, I can't lose my son. There has to be a way.
If the pathology test comes back clean, then we can proceed with the transplant. But Sam, if there's any indication of cancerous cells, we can't transplant those into Danny, all right? It's only going to make him worse.
I'm sorry for that.
It's okay. It's good to let it out. You're gonna need your strength. Franco's stem cells may very well be usable, and if they are, then we're good.
And if they're not?
We're not certain yet either way. But if I were you, I would continue looking for a donor.